prices in Boston are dropping.
Landlords are having a hard time finding tenants.
Landlords are finding it hard to fill buildings typically crammed with college students.
Right now, one estimate shows 10,000 households in the Boston area on unemployment don't have enough money to pay for housing and basic necessities.
Major change for the once booming rental market. And more than 10,000 apartments in Boston remain up for grabs.